was 3 times the weight of Mark 1 and had at least twice the power of Mark 1. So there was an amazing development of this aircraft throughout its life, particularly the war years. Of course, war always accelerates technology. You're always trying to be better than the enemy. And inevitably, you finish up with some very, very high technology aircraft as a final result of all the development work that's done.